last night, I had a dream. I dreamed I was playing Texas Hold'em. In the game of Hold'em, the cards are given a mix. And then two cards are dealt. One to the opponent, one to me, one to the opponent, one to me. Things were similar, and everything was fine, except the turn of events. The turn was that the flop was dealt. The turn and the river. I didn't understand. Didn't make sense to me. Such is life. So I checked my cards. Nothing. My opponent's cards. Nothing. The flop. Nothing. Fourth Street, the turn. River, nothing. And I thought, what did all this mean? Nothing.